The frog whose poison the Matt says use is most easily caught at night.
It has a call that the Matt says recognize very well, and now we're trying to home in on its call by listening to it.
Burn sap all through the skin, make you a better hunter. Guaranteed to give up lunch soon as you let it puncture. Faces melt down and bend like rubber. Mix saliva with the poison, we call it the gutter butter for starters. Float through Amazon waters with shaman daughters. Rope for hours, 48 days, no showers.
I think I hear one singing in that tree right there.
These hours, maneuver the canoe to the side of the river. Jump out of it softly.
Try not to take a step heavy, hold a breath steady. See him on the branch, he about to jet ready. Starting to rain, we better move before it gets heavy. And then it gets sloppy. Anticipation, your heartbeat starts to jetty. Your forehead starts to get sweaty. Get sweaty.
Here we go. Here we go.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, I heard that type of species poison is needy. Got it covered like Reese's. Read a thesis on his feces, but it's hard to seize these. Hunting in the jungle, the same color as the leaves be. No one said it was easy. All this water beneath me. Got a nigga gigging his toxins, make them sleepy. Soon as it gets to venom, gotta find a trail. They're selling this swamp water, smells good. Is that one right there? Get him before he bails. Yeah. Pull out the pillowcase, see his face, flashlight. Always seems to be the trait, still the bait. Get closer, close enough to hold their legs, throw you weight. Don't wait too long or you lose your bait. Rain's hard enough to make the branch break. You scared, I see your handshake. Give me that so I can make some damn cakes. Give me that.
Pregnancies by rubbing these women's vaginas with it. This venom contains an opioid peptide that's 100 times stronger than morphine, and some people say that it's psychedelic.